This is the Druid Wolf Pack, one of the largest and most powerful in Yellowstone. Just the right height to keep the wolves at bay. It's stalemate. But it's now the elk that has a problem of his own. Although it's only knee-deep, he can't stay in this freezing water forever. A young female is not prepared to let him go. But the elk is strong. One-on-one, he has the advantage. Her only support is another youngster. They are neither strong or experienced enough to bring this elk down, but it's enough to make him turn and run. Back to the river, where he knows they won't fall. But the longer he stays in the freezing water, the weaker he will get. Others before him have waited here too long, and wolves are patient. Right now, his strength is his only advantage. He has to try again. This time, even the young wolves stay put. Without the support of the pack, they never really stood a chance. And the pack have already decided that this early in the winter, a bull elk in his prime is just too strong. But as the winter gets colder and the snow gets deeper, the tables will turn.
White wolves are on the prowl, looking for easy pickings. Surely the youngsters are sitting down.